tracking EMTZ coordinates. ETA, 5 minutes. Catch signal now.
Let's review the mission details. As you know, we've confirmed reports they've set up shop on the main island of Galuga. Following the meteor event, the Federation immediately dispatched. They seem to be making headway until 3 days ago.
You're kidding. Gen 10 is the strongest unit in the Federation.
While it's still unconfirmed, speaking of which, our science division has some troubling.
The Federation's interstellar source coordinates align squarely.
This gives us reason to suspect the
gravity weapons.
That's right, Lance. We can't. My weapons division at Henry. Even just storing the.
Bill, Lance, your primary objective is to engage, if at all possible, locate the GX army and there's a Red Falcon your drop.
A remote hideout.
Hell of a.
Time to introduce ourselves.
Hell yeah, brother.
Health activated. Max health activated. God mode activated.
Take a moment to practice movement, jumping, and shooting. Doyle tells me all Contras can jump a second time in mid-air or dash horizontally. Simply incredible! You can aim with more precision by holding down aim lock. One moment. Access the weapon delivery network and we'll be sending frequent supply drops. Shoot a weapon pod to release its cargo. Experiment with a variety of weapon types.
Trying something.
Pride Man.
Our chopper's taken enemy fire. It's going down!
That's strike one.
It's all three by my count.
You can hold a primary and secondary weapon. Swap between them strategically. Weapons have a secret overload function. You can sacrifice your active weapon for a powerful attack or strategic effect.
should have known Contra had arrived when the entire jungle caught fire. It's been a while, Bill. What are you doing here?
We're here to save your ass.
If the EMC was gonna stick its nose in this operation, they could have at least have sent a small army.
Looks like the small army couldn't handle it. So here we are.
I suppose so. At any rate, stay alert. These guys aren't messing around.
What's the sit rep, Ironside? Where are your guys?
I lost contact while running advanced recon. Probably signal jammers or something. I'm not worried. Put that in your report. I'll keep in touch. Just in case things get too hot for you, Contra.
I heard Stanley's update. Let him worry about the GX army. You two focus on finding the enemy base.
Roger that.
Entry point,
Copy that. Falcon is obvious.
Apologies.
Yeah, we should.
That's it exactly.
What?
Whatever it was, our scans indicate...
Organic.
It means we have a good opener when we find the guy.
Resume the mission. Locate...
We'll update when we know more.
They don't mind if I borrow a hover bike. Here.
Defeat enough enemies, and the bonus pod indicator will appear below your health bar. When you need a weapon, give me a call, and I'll send it right away.
Next.
one of them. Not anymore.
Who the hell are you? Talk fast, soldier.
Name is Bradley. I'm just a merc, you know? Signed up for some easy money, but these guys are terrorists, man. The other guys were brainwashed or something. They're like freaking zombies.
What about you?
I guess I'm different. They locked me up for some weird experiments. That's why I'm getting out. Now! So how about it? Can you get me off this island? Please?
Strap in, merc. Help me find Red Falcon's lieutenant.
No way! You don't understand. Someone let me out! They're trying to kill me! I gotta get out of here!
This guy for real?
See? Thanks for the help, but I gotta get out of here!
Well, you still owe me.
Watch it!
Base like this has to have a data center or something, right? Up ahead. That looks promising. Lieutenant! Has he had work done?
I gotta go.
Riser to HQ, do you copy? Little update, the lieutenant turned into some kind of monster.
We're here, Major. Sounds like Red Falcon is using biological weapons technology.
On the positive side...
That's generous phrasing. If anyone at HQ has suggestions, I'm not above asking for help.
Looks like you're in.
There's another facility north of your current location, just past a local village. This data suggests it's a lab...
Village? Can't still be civilians there, right?
Officially, they evacuated after the meteor shower, but...
Don't love the sound of this.
Heads up. I'm accessing security footage of an unknown operative. You boys aren't alone.
We'll be careful.
Regardless, we'll head for that village and let you know... Let's attack aggressively. Trying something. From this village?
You shouldn't be here! You're not what you think!
It's making us look bad.
Hmm.
at last. You're the two warriors who've been tearing through my men.
You the guy in charge of
I am Varamis, the Vanguard, bringing order.
Just had to post about this island vacation first, huh?
And who are you, Toos?
We're Contra, the Earth Marine Corps' finest.
Contra?
Leave this island!
She shouldn't face him alone.
I mean, we were.
Bet you could climb right up those rock walls by jumping onto them.
Hmm.
Wasn't expecting that.
What the hell was that?
Creature from beyond the stars.
Hey, you're the kid from before. What are you doing?
I am Ariana. My people protected this after the meteors fell. The village was attacked. I've assumed my tribe's sacred...
Then that man...
Not a man, but yes. He is a being from... He controls the Red Falcon soldiers.
You catching all this?
I am indeed.
Commander, this is the situation we were afraid of. I'll continue my investigation.
Understood, Lucia.
Where's Varanus now?
He was too fast.
That big ugly monster came out of there.
Riser's correct. For the time, see if there's any leads on gravity.
I'm coming with...
Sure, kid? It's gonna get...
It's not any safer. Don't let her...
Sheesh. Relax, Pops. This isn't Uncle...
There's no time to waste.
You heard the kid.